Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Hainisti Aini. I come from International Program of Accounting in Muhammadiyah University of Yogyakarta. Now, I will move to the next chapter. In chapter 6, about accounting mass organization and political parties. Let's move to the presentation. The first is about community organization or mass organization. Definition of mass organization according to law in Article Number 1 of Law Number 8 of 1985 concerning community organization or CSO. What is meant by the community organization is an organization formed by community member of the Republic of Indonesia voluntarily on the basis of similar activity, profession, function, religion, and trust in God Almighty to participate in the development in order to achieve national goals in the container of unitary state of Republic of Indonesia based on Pancasila. According to the organization, financial legislation of MAS come from the first is member contribution and community assistance or donation, and the third is the result of the CFO business, and the next is assistance or donation from foreigner or foreign institution, and the next is other legal activity, and the last is the budget income for state expenditure and or regional expenditure budget. The next is political parties. The main character of a political party is its power factor and its role in representing the people. The ultimate goal of political parties is to get a mandate from their constituents to hold power through democratic means, namely through general election. Thus, the party can place its individual leader in parliaments or the executive and carry out the power it holds in accordance with the ideology it embraces and the program it makes. It is based on the Thesing and Hofmeister 1995. The next is another thing that needs to be considered in political parties is the way the party wins the election and get wide coverage from the life of many people. Thus, political party must be very careful in their every move, must ensure that every action taken in for the sake for many people, free from money politics and vast interest group. This will cause the orientation of political parties to no longer be society board, but to the interests of the donors. The next is the regulation of the control of money politics can actually be found in the law governing political parties, namely Law Number 2 of 2009, and the Law on General Election, namely Law Number 3 of 2009, and the KPU Decree Number 2 2009. In this law and regulation, it has been regulated. The first is restriction on source of campaign funds, namely from the relevant political parties, the government. The second is prohibition to form a business entity and investor in business entity because it is a non-profit organization. The third is restricting the number of donation for each contributor and both individual and companies. And the fourth is the financial accountability of political parties is determined through the obligation of political party to maintain contribution that are open to audit and record in detail the contributor. And the next is the obligation to submit a list of donation along with financial report to Supreme Court and establish the mechanism of supervision and imposition of sanction, both administrative sanction and criminal sanction, including violation of the provision of political party finance. And the seventh is limitation of the maximum amount of campaign funds through the rules issued by General Election Commission, which is total in 110 billion. And the next is campaign fund may not originate from foreign party. And the next is obligation to report election campaign fund 15 days before polling day and 25 days after polling day. And the next is the obligation to report annual financial report at the end of each year. And the last is report the financial report along with the list of donation to Supreme Court. And for the legal basis of reporting and auditing political parties, basically stated in one article number 15 of Law Number 2 of 2009 concerning political party, which state political party are required to report list of contributor and their financial statement. The second is a report as referred to in paragraph, and it may be audited by at any time by public accountant. And the next is article 49 of law number 3 of 2009 concerning general election or general election campaigns, fund audit by public accountant, and the result are reported by political party participating in the election to the general election commission. Next we move to the problem that found in political party financial report. The first is there is a lack of uniformity and inadequate financial information in financial statement. This caused the Supreme Court inability to control political party. The Supreme Court is still having difficulty forcing political party to make financial report every year in a timely manner and submit them to the Supreme Court. The second is financial report reported to the KPU are not open enough or not full disclosure and are not sufficient to represent the party activity nationally. So that is not audited and not reported to the public. This all is used by party to overcome the limit of the amount of fund that individual and companies can provide. The next is there are many donations that are given spontaneously by supporter or political party, both in kind and in cash. These donations are given in the form of providing various facility, campaign support, or self-managed by cash infinitur, and so on. Why this become a problem? Because this report on natural donation was reported to be very inadequate, and some did not report at all. And the next is limitation on financial accounting guidelines and preparation of financial statement. This has resulted in weak facilities that can be used as a mechanism for financial accountability and financial transparency. And the next is the most important problem in political party financial report, that is that there are no specific accounting standard for political party until now. And the last is we move to the conclusion. So it is clear that there need to be a special accounting standard for political party. Until now, there are no financial accounting standard, either those issued by the Indonesian Institute or accountant as a forum for Indonesian professional accounting organization, or by political party supervisory institution, or the Supreme Court and the General Election Commission, which can be used as the basis for preparing financial statement for party politica. And to create a political party accounting standard, first, it must be determined in advance who the user of the report is, and after that, the form of the type of the report is determined and the report entity. These financial statements are consolidated financial statements from the lowest to the highest hierarchy. An existing accounting standard, namely PSAK number 49, are financial accounting standard made by IAI for non-profit organization that are also used for political party. This PSAK number 45 does not adequately accommodate the characteristic of political parties that are different from other non-profit organization. Maybe enough my presentation. Hopefully my presentation can give you a lesson about public sector accounting in political parties. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.